Good morning. It is a pleasure to be here, and I'm going to take you on a snap back from the geography of this world, from the political realm, from the boundaries that are associated with the lands that exist on this planet, to the expanse of the Valles Marineris, the Arabia Terra, and Olympus Mons that exists on planet Mars. It is with this wide lens that we are looking at the future of not only the nation of the UAE, but of the world. And it is from this that we've stipulated and started our venture into the future of science and technology for this nation. So first off, I'd like to congratulate the National on meeting the milestone of 10 years. And as I was speaking to Mina, it is a celebration that should last an entire year. And having an outlook and celebrating this, not by the accomplishments of the last 10 years, but with the potential of looking forward in both the media sense and celebrating the potential of the future. And from there, I'd like to speak about a passion project that I have been lucky enough and honored to be amongst only 50 young scientists and engineers, much of them much more brilliant and far-reaching expertise, both in planetary science and also in engineering development of very complex and smart systems that need to operate autonomously in one of the harshest environments known to mankind, and that's the environment that's out of the protection of our world, out of the protection of our atmosphere. And it is there that a lot of cutting-edge innovation has happened for the world over the last 6 decades, and it is there that we'd like to push the boundaries of development for the UAE in both science and technology. I am speaking of the Emirates Mars mission. And as the National is celebrating 10 years with this future forum, the UAE will celebrate 50 years with knowledge given to the world, with data about a planet that is depleting its own resources, that is losing what protected them, its atmosphere, with data that scientists have never had their hands on before, with data that no mission will be able to capture over the next 4 to 5 years. The Emirates Mars mission has been a development push for the UAE, not only to study Mars, not for the significant contribution that science is going to happen in science, but more importantly for the development that's going to happen here in the UAE and the development that is taking place in the UAE. And I'm really happy to see a few people that actually worked on this project and alongside this project from day one. I do have a passion for science. I do have a passion for knowing, and more importantly, we all as a nation have a passion for exploration, for continued development, for continuously pushing the boundaries. So what is the future all about, and why is the Mars mission important about it, and how does it embody the future outlook for the UAE? The future is about engaging all, and we've seen that with the geographic context that we saw today, and it's about engaging, most importantly, the people that are going to live in the future, that they're going to drive it. The future is about the youth, and it's about engaging them. The Emirates Mars mission, its entire team is under 35 years old. It's such a monumental and challenging project that has a lot of risks, and the risk here is 50% of projects only that get to Mars succeed. And that is a large risk that the government was willing to take on, but was willing to bestow upon a group of young and enthusiastic and experienced engineers and experts in various fields to put a spacecraft around Mars in partnership with various entities around the world. And I get to the other point, in partnership with other entities in the rest of the world. The future is about capitalizing on knowledge of humanity and further developing on it and further expanding on it and pushing the boundaries forward. It's about doing things better in a shorter amount of time. That's the approach that this mission has taken on. It has learned from the experiences of various global missions to that planet, but has shortened the time down to half the time span it takes to develop such an exploration mission, and that's 6 years. And today we're less than 2 years away from our July 14th, 2020 launch date. And this mission is on schedule, and there are absolutely no delays that have gone through it so far, and we actually see bits and pieces of the spacecraft coming together at a very fast speed, and hopefully we're going to have it at the launch site in Japan to be launched towards Mars to reach there in the beginning of 2021 with valuable scientific data being announced and set out to the public without any restraints whatsoever by our 50th anniversary in December of 2021. The future is also about being global citizens, with impact within and beyond borders. And also, science is the future. But I will not forget the role of both humanities and social sciences, as when we talk about the future, it is about the holistic excellence that exists in each and every single person. It is about the holistic excellence that is about developing and pushing the boundaries of this world. And with that, I'd like to thank you.